So we got two Korean signs and then one English on the bottom. See, we're gonna have one English down. We get these built here. Good parking spot here. Little battle car here. This is called Hongdae. It's downtown Seoul. It's a very it's a district with a lot of youth, a lot of people.
A lot of foreigners.
Yeah, Hwege, Hwege. Yesu, Hananim. Yesu, Hananim. Come.
Of God, that there is none righteous, no, not one, that there is none who understands, there is none who seek after God. Your sins separate you from God. The wages of sin is death. You are on the path of destruction. The first death is in the body. The second death is eternal destruction in the lake of fire. Flee from the wrath to come. Turn from your evil ways. Return to the Lord your God tonight. The Bible declares it is appointed for men once to die, but after this is the judgment. God will bring every work into judgment, including every secret thing, whether good or evil. For there is one God and one mediator between God and men, the man Christ Jesus. The Lord Jesus Christ suffered once for sins, the just for the unjust, the innocent for the guilty. He was put to death in the flesh, but made alive in the spirit. Repent. Huege. 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 Repent. Turn to God. Do works meet with repentance. Amend your ways. The dead will be judged according to their works. Jesus is the way, the truth, and the life. The wrath of God is coming upon the children of disobedience.
We are 하나님의 의가 필요합니다. 오, 그 주원의
성취를
했고 주원 마음을 듣고 주로 감염되었는데 당신의 지금 아주 위험한 상태인 줄 모르셨습니다. 당신 안에 지금 아주 심각한 그 안덩어리가 있다는 것입니다. 당신의 암이 걸리고 당신의 이 유언을 부부고 그렇게 조사하겠지만 당신 안에 죄가 없다는 것을 아는데 부럽지 않습니까? 당신의 그 궤양처럼 당신의 파먹을 그 죄라는 중견이 있는데 당신은 두렵지 않습니까? 성경 말합니다. 하나님을 두려워하는 것이 바로 지혜의 시작입니다. 당신에게 지혜가 있습니까? 오, 하나님을 두려워하지 않는 것, 그것이 바로 당신이 지금 잃어버리는 존재입니다. 당신은 잃어버린 양같이 그렇게 하나님을 떠나 자기 교육을 받았지만 그러나 하나님께서
to you of the gospel of the kingdom of God. It is the grace of God. This is the message of reconciliation to God. Now you can be forgiven of sin, declared righteous, to be restored to God. Now on the earth, that the Lord Jesus Christ made the atonement for sin on the cross. Through the blood of his cross it was shed for the remission of sins. And the Lord God made him who knew no sin to be sin for us, that we might be made the righteousness of God in him. For there is no other Savior, there is no other name under heaven given among men by which we must be saved. You see, all have sinned against God. Scripture says to those who are under the law that every man born of woman is born in Adam through one man. Sin entered the world, and death through sin. And thus death has spread to all men because all sinned. One man, Adam, is disobedience. Many were made sinners. Also by one man's obedience, the Lord Jesus Christ, many will be made righteous. By his justice, righteous servant, by faith in him, they will be reconciled to God. So we're talking about how you can be saved from your sin. How you can be righteous before God, not by works of righteousness which you have done, but according to God's mercy. He saves us through the washing of regeneration and renewing of the Holy Ghost, whom he pours out upon us abundantly through Jesus Christ, our Savior. The Lord Jesus Christ came into the world to save sinners. God was manifest in the flesh, justified in the spirit, seen by angels, preached among the Gentiles, believed on in the world, and received up in glory. Fear God and give glory to him. The fear of the Lord is the beginning of wisdom. The knowledge of the Holy One is understanding. The Lord is known by the judgment that he executes. The scripture says that the wicked are ensnared by the work of their own hands. For the wicked shall be turned into hell, and all the nations that forget God. And the Lord Jesus Christ... Oh, Holly, yes. The Lord Jesus Christ has sent his gospel to the four corners of the earth. And every ear will hear that he is ordained to hear, and the end will come. For in the last days, before the return of the Son of Man, many false prophets and false Christ will rise up and deceive many. There's many false religions and cults in your country and the nations of the world. They preach you another Jesus, another gospel, which is not another. And those who do such things, the Bible says, let them be accursed. The gospel is all of grace. That the Father gave the Son, the Lord Jesus Christ, a people to come and redeem. And the Lord Jesus Christ did all the work to redeem them. The Lord Jesus Christ obeyed the commandments. You and I have failed to perform the requirements of God's command. Jesus came into the world to save sinners. Yesu, haninim. Oh, hallelujah. So he says, fear God and give glory to him. from the rising of the sun to the going down thereof. The Lord's name shall be great among the nations. The Lord's name is to be praised. Be reconciled to God. Flee from the wrath to come. For the wrath of God abides upon the ungodly. It's a holy indignation of God upon the sinner. The Lord Jesus Christ is your only hope to save you from your sins. And that wrath and that judgment that we righteously deserve by God. This gospel shall be preached in all the world as a witness to all the nations, and then the end will come. It is in the Lord Jesus Christ that we have redemption. Redemption from the curse of sin, the curse of God's law. You must come to the cross of Christ. Turn from your idolatry. Surrender to the Lordship of your King Jesus Christ today. The gift of God is eternal life in Christ Jesus. Our Lord, he who has the Son has life. He who does not have the Son of God does not have life. Come, let us reason together. Declares the Lord, though your sins be as scarlet, they shall be as white as snow. Though they be red like crimson, they shall be as wool. If you are willing and obedient, you shall eat the good of the land. But if you refuse and rebel, you shall be devoured by the sword. For the mouth of the Lord is spoken. Jesus said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me. Except a man be born of water and of the Spirit, he cannot enter the kingdom of God. The dead will be judged according to their works by the things that are written in the books. God will bring every work into judgment, including every secret thing, whether good or evil. The Lord Jesus said, I am the door. Anyone who enters by me will be saved and go in and out and find pasture. Look unto me and be saved, all you ends of the earth, for I am the Lord your God and there is no other. The Lord is the true God. He is the living God and the everlasting King. At his wrath, the earth will tremble and the nations will not be able to endure his indignation. Turn from your evil ways. Your life is a life of rebellion against God outside of Jesus Christ. God commands you to repent, to surrender to the Lord Jesus Christ, or you will perish in unquenchable fire. For the eyes of the Lord are in every place, beholding the evil and the good. Be reconciled to God. It is through faith alone in the Lord Jesus Christ you will be saved and restored to your God, to have communion and fellowship with your Maker. But except you repent, you will perish. Amend your ways. Turn your faces away from all of your abominations before sin becomes your ruin. Today, if you will hear his voice, do not harden your hearts. Humble yourselves. So we must have clean hands and a pure heart to enter the presence of the Lord. You must be born again.
Hallelujah.
Born of the Spirit, that you may have life. Jesus said, I have come that you may have life. That you may have life more abundantly. You find without him you don't have life. He who believeth the Son has everlasting life. He that believeth not the Son shall not see life, but the wrath of God abides upon you. Turn from your evil ways. Turn from your abominable idols. Come to your King. Surrender to the Lord Jesus Christ, your King and your God. You will perish. For the wages of sin is death. Fools make a mock at sin. Hell and destruction are never full. The eyes of man are never satisfied. The Lord Jesus Christ will return again to judge the world in righteousness. If you don't have the Lord Jesus Christ, you will be destroyed eternally in unquenchable fire. Come to the Savior. Turn away your faces from this wickedness and return to the Lord your God tonight.
그는 새 창조물이라 옛 것들은 다 지나갔으되 모든 것은 다 새롭게 되나니 그 새 창조물이 바로 그 예수 그리스도 안에 있게 되었습니다. 지금 당신은 어디로 가고 있습니까? 지금 당신은 어디에 속해 있습니까? 여전히 죄를 지을 수밖에 없는 죄 가운데 있습니까? 오, 당신은 지금 돌아서야 합니다.
당신은 죄로부터 돌아서서 하나님께로 돌아와야 합니다. 당신과 하나님이 분리가 된 것은 바로 당신의 죄 때문입니다. 그 당신의 죄 때문에 당신은 하나님께 갈 수가 없습니다. 내가 하나님께 가야지, 하나님께 가야지, 아무리 마음을 먹는 날짜라도 갈 수가 없습니다. 그래서 하나님이 예수 그리스도를 보내주신 것입니다. 그래서 하나님께서 그 아들을 보내주신 것입니다. 그 아들을 보내주신 것은 바로 그 아들을 통해서 여러분이 하나님께 올 수 있는 길을 열어주신 것이었습니다. 그래서 성경은 말입니다. 예수 그리스도만이 바로 길이요 진리요 생명이오니 그를 통하지 않고서는 아버지께로 올 자가 아무도 없느니라. 내 아들 안으로 들어와서 이미 그 안에는 정죄함이 없다. 내 아들 안에는 더 이상 정죄함이 없다. 그러니 내 아들 안으로 들어와서 자유를 누리라. 그리고 화평을 누리라. 그리고 그 안에서 나의 은혜를 얻으라. 빛과 어둠이 함께 공존할 수 없듯이.
Praise of us as human beings, no matter what tongue, tribe, or nation we are from, are guilty before a holy God and deserving of God's judgment. And God, in His infinite love and mercy, made the way for sinners to be reconciled to Himself through faith in His holy Son, Jesus Christ. For God so loved the world that He gave His only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in Him should not perish, but have everlasting life. God gave His only Son to do His will, to fulfill the eternal covenant between the Father and the Son, to lay down His life after the perfect life of obedience to the commands of God you and I have broken as the substitute for the sins of His people. He bore their guilt. He died their death. His blood was shed to make their atonement. He rose again on the third day from the dead. God crushed Him under His wrath. He paid the penalty in full for sin. There are no more sacrifices for sins. Through the one-time offering of the Son of God, He has perfected forever those who are being sanctified. Outside of Jesus Christ, you are an enemy of God. You're under the wrath of God in great danger of judgment. Your foot will slip in due time. That means you will fall into the hands of the living God at an hour you do not expect. Today, if you will hear His voice, do not harden your hearts. Do not continue on your own ways, trusting in yourselves, trusting in your wealth, walking in pride. The day will come when God will bring you down. All the pride of man will be humbled. The loftiness of men will be bowed down. And the Lord alone will be exalted on that day. May the Lord Jesus Christ be magnified. It is all about Jesus Christ, the King of glory, who may ascend into the hill of the Lord, who may stand in His holy place. The psalmist cried out in Psalm 24. The ascension psalm of the Son of God ascended after conquering Satan, sin, and the grave, and 40 days after His resurrection from the dead, ascended back to the right hand of God, commanded the gates to open that the King of glory may come in. And He must have clean hands and a pure heart for you to enter. And that's something only God can do. When God regenerates your heart through faith in Jesus Christ, it will be accounted to you for righteousness. Apart from Jesus Christ, you're already condemned. If you've not believed in the name of the only begotten Son of God, in Christ we have redemption through His blood, the forgiveness of sins according to the riches of His grace. So in Him there is no sin in your account. The moment you believe, you will be just in the eyes of God, treated forever right with God in the saving love of God, never to be separated from the love of God in Christ Jesus. Come to Christ. Come to the cross of Christ. We will receive remission of sins and eternal fellowship with our Creator. There's no other name under heaven given among men by which we must be saved. Salvation is of the Lord. Anyone who calls upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. God demands your allegiance to Him, to surrender all to Christ. He is your King. You must bow to Him today. Yes. The Lord is known by the judgment that He executes. Return to the living God today. Believe on the Lord Jesus Christ, and you shall be saved. Humble yourselves under the mighty hand of God. Be he reconciled to God. Jesus said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me. One God, one mediator between God and men, the man, Christ Jesus. He suffered once for sins forever, then sat down at the right hand of God. He rules the universe. He will return again to judge the world in righteousness, to destroy all of his enemies. And the last enemy that will be abolished is death. He will take away the fear of death in your heart. Through faith in him, you will be overcome the fear of death. Perfect love of God will cast out all fear. And you will have an intimate, personal relationship with the living God. Abide in his word. Seek the Lord and live. Yes, be reconciled to God.
짊어지고 우리의 슬픔을 담당할 거네. 우리는 그가 매를 맞고 하나님께 맞아 고난을 당한다고 생각하노라. 그러나 그 우리의 방법들로 인해 부상을 당하고 우리의 불법들로 인해 살아하노라. 그가 징벌을 받음으로 우리가 화평을 누리고 그가 채찍을 맞음으로 우리가 고침을 받았더라. 우리는 다 양 같아서 길을 잃고 각각 자기 길로 갔거늘 주께서는 우리 모두의 불법을 그에게 담당시키셨더라.
You got the cars right there.
Thank you.
끌려가고 있습니다. 당신은 그렇게 하나님을 떠나버렸습니다. 하나님을 떠나버린 채, 하나님을 잊어버린 채 당신을 위해서 살고 있고 당신의 영광과 당신을 위해서 이 남은 일생을 평생 당신의 모든 것을 위해서 꾸려가고 있습니다. 그러나 당신은 지금 기억해야 됩니다. 당신을 창조하신 하나님이 계시고 하나님